Hello, kids. How are you? I hope you are very well and happy. Today, we are learning to compare numbers from 0 to 5. Are you ready? Let's begin. This is the number line you learned in the last lesson. Do you know that on the number line, a number to the right is greater than a number to the left? For example, number 4 is to the right of number 2. So, 4 is greater than 2. And a number to the left is less than a number to the right. For example, number 1 is to the left of number 5. So, 1 is less than 5. Now, let's have some practice. Task 1. Choose a number that is greater using the number line. 1 and 4. 5 and 2. Try to think about the answers by yourself. Pause this video while you are thinking. When you finish, replay the video and check the answers with me. Now, let's find the answers together. To choose a number that is greater, first, look at the number line. Then, decide which number is to the right of the other number. For the pair 1 and 4, number 4 is to the right of number 1. So, 4 is greater than 1. Next, for the pair 5 and 2, number 5 is to the right of number 2. So, 5 is greater than 2. Now, take a break for a while and then we move on to task 2. Task 2. Choose a number that is less using the number line. 0 and 3, 4 and 2. Try to think about the answers by yourself. Pause this video while you are thinking. When you finish, replay the video to check the answers with me. Now, let's find the answers together. To choose a number that is less. First, look at the number line. Then, decide which number is to the left of the other number. For the pair 0 and 3, number 0 is to the left of number 3. So, 0 is less. Next, for the pair 4 and 2. Number 2 is to the left of number 4. So, 2 is less. Great! You've finished the lesson. Now, it's time to relax and play. Bye for now and see you soon.